Deep within the Altai Mountains of Siberia lies Denisova Cave. This cave holds the key to a mystery that has captivated scientists, the Denisovans. Until recently, our understanding of human evolution was centered around Neanderthals. However, the discovery of the Denisovans has added a complex layer to our family tree. Named after the cave where their remains were first unearthed, Denisovans are an extinct group of archaic humans. Genetic and fossil evidence suggests they were intertwined with our ancestors, sharing a history of interbreeding and cultural exchange. Unraveling the secrets of the Denisovans is crucial to understanding our origins. Their existence challenges previous assumptions about human evolution. They shed light on the incredible diversity of our ancestors. The year 2010 marked a turning point in paleoanthropology. A team led by geneticist Svante Paabo announced the existence of a previously unknown human lineage, the Denisovans. This discovery was based on a tiny fragment of a finger bone. Discovered in Denisova Cave, the bone fragment yielded well-preserved ancient DNA. Researchers sequenced the DNA, uncovering a distinct hominin lineage separate from Neanderthals and modern humans. This groundbreaking discovery highlighted the transformative power of ancient DNA analysis in reshaping our understanding of human evolution. Since that initial discovery, the hunt has been on to uncover more about the Denisovans. Who were they? Where did they live? And how did they interact with other human groups? Through research and analysis of fossil and genetic evidence, we are piecing together their story. The Denisovans were not confined to a single location. Their genetic legacy can be found in diverse populations across Asia and Oceania. This suggests they ranged far and wide, adapting to different environments. Each new fossil and genetic discovery deepens our understanding of the Denisovans, enriching our knowledge of human diversity and our shared past. The story of the Denisovans begins with a shared ancestry. Our lineage, along with Neanderthals and Denisovans, traces back to Homo heidelbergensis. This archaic human species lived in Africa around 700,000 to 500,000 years ago. Groups of Homo heidelbergensis began venturing out of Africa, migrating into Europe and Asia. This migration marked a pivotal moment in human evolution. As these groups dispersed, they encountered diverse environments, leading to adaptations and genetic divergence. Imagine a family tree with Homo heidelbergensis as the trunk and Neanderthals, Denisovans, and modern humans as its branches. Understanding this shared ancestry is crucial to grasping the complex relationships between these human groups. As Homo heidelbergensis populations spread across Eurasia, they diverged. Those in Europe evolved into Neanderthals, adapted to Ice Age Europe. Those migrating eastward into Asia evolved into Denisovans. This migration likely occurred around 400,000 to 300,000 years ago. Unlike Neanderthals, Denisovan remains are scarcer. The challenging terrain of their Asian home made fossilization less likely. However, genetic evidence has been instrumental in tracing their movements. Denisovans were highly adaptable, ranging across a vast area of Asia. Genetic traces found in modern human populations suggest they thrived in diverse environments. This wide geographical spread speaks to their resilience. Human evolution is a complex tapestry of interbreeding, migration, and adaptation. The Denisovans were part of this intricate network. Genetic studies reveal they interbred with Neanderthals and modern human ancestors. The highest concentrations of Denisovan DNA are found in Melanesians. This suggests interbreeding occurred around 45,000 to 60,000 years ago. Traces of Denisovan ancestry are found across Asia and the Americas. The discovery of the Denisovans reshaped our understanding of human evolution. It reminds us that our past is complex and interconnected. Our ancestors interacted with diverse human groups. Understanding the Denisovans enriches our knowledge of our origins. Denisova Cave in the Altai Mountains is a testament to human history. This cave has become a focal point for researchers. In 2008, a tiny finger bone fragment was discovered here. This bone fragment belonged to a young Denisovan girl from 41,000 years ago. It marked the first time a new hominin lineage was identified through DNA. The cold conditions preserved the ancient DNA, allowing scientists to extract and sequence it. Subsequent excavations unearthed additional Denisovan remains. These discoveries provided valuable insights into the Denisovan lineage. The cave's stratigraphy allowed researchers to establish a chronological sequence of occupation. Denisovans, Neanderthals, and early modern humans all inhabited this cave at different times. This paints a picture of remarkable coexistence and potential interaction. The initial discovery of the Denisovan finger bone provided proof of their existence. Subsequent discoveries began to shed light on these enigmatic hominins. Significant finds include three Denisovan teeth, larger than those of modern humans and Neanderthals. The size and shape of these teeth hint at a robust jaw structure and different diet. Analysis of the tooth enamel suggests a wider range of plant and animal resources. In 2019, a partial Denisovan mandible was found in Bashir Karst Cave on the Tibetan Plateau. This marked the first Denisovan fossil found outside of Denisova Cave. The mandible displayed robust features consistent with previous findings. This discovery extended their known range to high-altitude regions of Tibet. It supported the theory that Denisovans were morphologically distinct. Piecing together a complete picture of the Denisovans is a complex task due to the fragmentary nature of their remains. However, genetic data provides valuable insights into their interactions and legacy. Their DNA reveals significant connections to modern humans, hinting at a history of migrations and interbreeding. These genetic traces offer a glimpse into their ability to adapt to diverse environments and contribute to our understanding of ancient human evolution. Each discovery, whether fossil or genetic, deepens our appreciation of their role in shaping our shared history. The Denisovan story extends far beyond Denisova Cave, leaving a lasting imprint on modern human DNA. It's woven into the DNA of modern human populations. Though their fossil remains are rare, their genetic legacy is widespread, with Denisovan DNA most concentrated in Melanesians, where it constitutes up to 5% of their genome. These traces are also found across Asia and the Americas, revealing a complex web of ancient interactions that challenges the idea of linear human evolution and highlights a rich history of genetic exchange. Melanesia holds a unique place in this legacy. The ancestors of its people carried Denisovan DNA as they migrated eastward, offering a glimpse into ancient migrations and interactions. This genetic heritage underscores the adaptability and survival of early human populations, painting a nuanced picture of our shared past. The genetic influence of the Denisovans continues to reveal itself in surprising ways, with one of the most striking examples being high-altitude adaptation in Tibetan populations. Tibetans possess a gene variant, EPS1, that enables them to thrive in low-oxygen environments. This variant closely resembles one found in Denisovan DNA, likely inherited through interbreeding. This adaptation highlights the evolutionary advantages passed on by Denisovans, demonstrating how genetic exchange allowed ancient populations to survive in challenging environments. The Denisovan genetic legacy is a treasure trove of information, offering tantalizing clues about our evolutionary past and the potential benefits we inherited from these enigmatic ancestors. As scientists delve deeper into the Denisovan genome, they continue to uncover fascinating insights into the adaptations and advantages bestowed upon modern human populations through interbreeding. Beyond high-altitude adaptation, Denisovan DNA has been linked to a range of other traits in modern humans, including immune system function, metabolism, and even sensory perception. For example, some studies suggest that Denisovan ancestry may have contributed to variations in immune responses to certain diseases in some populations. In Melanesia, where Denisovan ancestry is highest, researchers have observed a potential link between Denisovan DNA and variations in hair and skin pigmentation. This suggests that Denisovans themselves may have possessed a range of physical traits, some of which have been passed down to their Melanesian descendants. While much of the Denisovan genetic legacy remains to be fully understood, each new discovery adds another piece to the puzzle, revealing the profound impact of these ancient interactions on our species. The Denisovans, though long gone, continue to shape our biology, our adaptations, and our understanding of what it means to be human. As we unlock more secrets hidden within our genes, we gain a deeper appreciation for the rich tapestry of human history and the interconnectedness of all human lineages. Understanding the appearance of extinct human lineages, like the Denisovans, presents a significant challenge. With limited fossil evidence, researchers turned to DNA within us to glimpse their traits. DNA analysis offers a window into the past, revealing clues about Denisovan physical features. They likely had varied skin tones and hair textures, broader faces, wider set eyes, and prominent brow ridges. This approach has limitations but offers powerful insights. It helps us appreciate the diversity of human evolution. While DNA analysis offers a glimpse into the Denisovan phenotype, fossil evidence remains our most direct link to their physical form. Each tooth, each bone fragment represents a precious piece of the puzzle. Among the most revealing Denisovan fossils are their teeth. Significantly larger than those of both modern humans and Neanderthals, Denisovan teeth point to a robust jaw structure. This suggests they may have consumed tougher foods. The Denisovan finger bone fragments discovered in Denisova Cave offer another intriguing piece of the puzzle. Analysis suggests they had longer and more robust fingers. This raises questions about their manual dexterity and tool-making abilities. The discovery of a partial Denisovan jawbone unearthed in Baishia Karst Cave provided further insights into their facial structure. The mandible displayed robust features, including a thick jawbone and large teeth. This finding reinforced the notion that Denisovans possessed a physically distinct morphology. By meticulously analyzing these scattered bones, scientists have created tentative reconstructions of Denisovan skeletal features. Reconstructing the Denisovan phenotype is an ongoing scientific endeavor. Researchers rely on fossil analysis, genetic insights, and comparative anatomy to piece together a picture of these elusive hominins. Each discovery reveals a more nuanced portrait of these ancient relatives. Denisovans likely shared physical similarities with Neanderthals, such as a robust build and prominent brow ridges, but they also had larger teeth and potentially broader faces. Their limb proportions remain a subject of investigation. The quest to uncover the full story of the Denisovan phenotype continues, with each new finding bringing us closer to understanding these fascinating hominins and deepening our appreciation for the diversity of human evolution. The Denisovans challenge our understanding of human origins and reshape our family tree. Their discovery highlights the power of ancient DNA analysis. Before them, Neanderthals dominated our evolutionary narrative. Denisovans reveal a complex tapestry of human evolution. They remind us of our rich, interwoven narrative of migrations and interactions. The Denisovans live on within us, embedded in the very fabric of our being. Their genetic legacy serves as a reminder of our shared past. From Tibet to Melanesia, Denisovan DNA shapes aspects of human adaptation. The EPS1 gene variant enables Tibetans to thrive at high altitudes, while other Denisovan genetic contributions influence immune function, metabolism, and perception. These inherited traits reflect our interconnected history and the profound impact of ancient interactions on our evolutionary journey. The story of the Denisovans is far from over. Advances in ancient DNA technology offer exciting possibilities. New techniques are being developed to extract and analyze even more degraded DNA samples, potentially identifying Denisovan ancestry in a wider range of archaeological remains. These advancements could uncover previously unknown interactions with other human lineages and provide greater precision in tracing their migration patterns. Once hidden from view, the Denisovans have emerged as a pivotal piece of our shared human story, igniting a thirst for knowledge and a deeper exploration of our past.